If you're a new viewer here, please consider subscribing to the channel and hit that notification bell. And don't forget, people, hit the thumbs up button and also like the video. Wagwan people, hope everybody's alright. Now people, I know the title I couldn't click come over here because I don't love the mix up and I don't love the drama. But trust me, once it's entertainment, I'm going to update you guys. Now people, Tommy Lee's father is in the spotlight once again, but this time, it's not about his guilty verdict. It's a sex tape and it was exposed by a female. Now to be honest, the female in the video with Tommy Lee having sex, she's a Caucasian looking woman. I don't know if the lighting makes she look so white. I'm not sure if she's black and the lighting makes she look so light skinned, but she look like she's a white girl. Let's say I say some mixed Spanish looking girl and thing. And we all know say Tommy Lee, the Sparta boss, him, the man they go all over the world go have sex with woman. Let's say I say Tommy Lee, I like one of the biggest girls them in the dance hall industry. All you see cartel them a go on and certain man a go on. And I say them have the most girl. Tommy Lee, when me a tell her say Tommy Lee have him fair share of experience, and a lot of ladies out there will, we as we call it entertainment journalists may not know, them have them escapades and them memories with Tommy Lee when them can tell us why Tommy Lee and them go out a bag of things. But people, a lot of people had a lot to say about this video. Trust me people, because a YouTube policy, me can't show it on YouTube. So me say, and me can't upload it on the Instagram profile, neither the Facebook page, because we all know the policy what these social media sites come with. So me say people, so guess what I go on now? For you know, see what I go on, me gonna leave the link for the video in the description box. You guys can just go over there, check it out guys and think. Even though it's just like a normal sex video, I think what, 29 seconds and nothing big, in just a gear gala backers and thing, but there's so many speculation and controversy around the video. So I say people, because hear what I say now. I see some comments, so I say, make pan the video, so I say, and like a whole lot of people I say, boy, Tommy Lee coming like he not even do nothing, cause Tommy Lee look like say the girl not even enjoy it, and Ray and this and that. And one of the main comments are really captivate my mind was the one where me see where basically somebody was commenting on the video and was saying like, this look like an Instagram live, them have sex fans. So when me watch the video perfect now, me see the comments them it's like somebody crap out the video, you know. But to all them crap it out, you can see say it's an Instagram live video. So I'm saying to myself, so I really on Instagram live family and this girl really actually have sex, and she dip on her Instagram live. Well, you don't know Tommy Lee not really care, you know, cause you don't know them man they are forward from the Gaza camp. And you know say cartel is a man where them man they say, yo, all in a crowd him, we take it from a woman, he no business. So Tommy Lee them is just as bad as them father vice cartel. You see me I say? But people may not tell no lie. You see me I say? The video got a little backlash too. You see me I say? Because you had a few people saying, boy, this no look good for dancehall. But a sex the man have with a female. Alright, let me tell you something. What I cannot understand with certain people are certain individuals, and might I say, whenever time something happens, so me I say, whether it be good or bad, people have a lot to say. But in this case, Tommy Lee and the girl have normal sexual intercourse. You see me I say, you not see no body parts, you just see she hold the phone and Tommy Lee give her a backers. You see me I say, as me say, the girl look like she's a mixed Spanish looking kind of girl. She don't look like she have dark girl, dark skin girl. She looks overseas. You see me I say, and as me say, Tommy Lee is a big top girl. It's the man they have woman from all about. You see me I say, remember say Tommy Lee have a song in a Spanish, where him do with Spanish artists and them something there. So he's a brother where him no local. You understand? So the ladies where I go surround him, or the ladies he will be having sex with, won't be local. Not disrespecting the Jamaican ladies, but that's something that's the honest truth. You see me I say, but why when something like this happens, the man have sex with a woman, people are gonna comment and I say, why? This not look good for dance hall, him a disgrace. The man have sex with a woman. Nothing wrong with that. It's just that after the fact say him get the guilty verdict, this pop out. You know what I mean? And to be honest, I don't even think of the female do it too. I don't think of the female where a video did the whole act put it out. You know what I mean? But as me continue with the narrative, people, you don't know say the entertainers of this day. So me I say when them have a brand new song coming out or a brand new music video coming out, them come up with a whole heap of controversy for promote them. Like it's like a promotion. So I wouldn't say it's a hype Tommy Lee I look right about now, but Tommy Lee released a song with him and a few other dancehall artists, Bounty Killer, Javelani, Julian Marley, and I even remember the title, the track, to be honest. So me I say, I go also leave that link in the description box to you. So me I say, him drop it earlier on today. And things, so you don't know. Me don't know if the sex tape was to promote that song or whatever. But big old man things still, me not say nothing wrong with the video still. You see me, I say we as man, we not gonna have a problem with the video. Only ladies have a problem. You don't know woman stay already. And no kind of disgraceful thing and she have sex for Instagram live and be things them attack. But none of them who are ridicule the girl in the video and I say, boy, she a disgrace. None of them would have sex with Tamilee. None of them would have want to in at the spot there. I get them back. Yo. Me don't know. I just think that some people are just hypocrites. You see me? I say, actually, I'm not them in the video. And not them in the act. And not them in the limelight. And not them in the spotlight. Them are going to have a lot to say. And it's going to be negative. But as me say, I believe that this video was just like a promotion for his upcoming video that he released earlier today with Bounty Killer, Javelani, Julian Marley. And as I said, guys, I'm going to leave the link for that video in the description box, guys. I want to go check it out. It's also a nice song. That's what I say. And it's a long time. We don't see 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 artists on one track. Okay, I don't know if the dancers segregate up right about now. And what kind of want the unity in a dancer? That's what I say. And knowing that Tamilee is, you see me, I say incarcerated, and you see me, I say him make moves like this and thing, and I put out songs like inspirational songs. You see me, I say we can motivate people. It's just a sad case, say, in Joppa prison. You see me, I say, but you don't know, my brother, Freedom Street is a must and thing. But any boy, we see the video there, and I go say something bad about the video there, you're a fish. Because once you see a man and a woman have sexual intercourse, that's how God made it. Once you see a man and a woman have sexual intercourse, that's how God wanted it in the first place. That's how God, you see me, I say, make the world. Adam and Eve, you understand? So, I don't see why so many people have a problem with it. As I say, I'm mostly females really attack, say it's a disgrace and Tamilee a dog shit and why Tamilee have sex, why video the girl and majority of them, you know? Then I watch the video and I realize that the girl have the phone in her hand and a video herself with Tamilee. Tamilee, they behind her and her work, you know. You understand me? So I tell you, one of the time, you know, I see Spartan grab up her neck, you know, and I put it on her, and she, yo. Trust me, people. But it seems like it's an old video. It's not, I don't think it's anything recent. I doubt if it's this year, not this year. I doubt if it's 2020 this video was made. Probably a years before that, 2018 or something like that. As I say, I don't think I'm nothing new still. So, as I say, anybody who are going to go against the video and talk bad against the video, y'all guys just some lames, man. As I say, and the woman them we are talking about, the girl is graceful and this and that. When I just vex her, I know. As I say, but general people, I'm not telling a lie. Tamilee, I'm an artist still, I'm a respect him and thing, and this just make me give him more stripes. As I say, but guys, if you have anything to say about the video, when you see the video, if you have anything to say about it, you can just leave in the comment section. As I say, I make you know what you think and you don't know the thing. And also, guys, I want to know if you share out the video them. Like the video, share up the video them. You can comment and do whatever, but make sure say, you know, share the video them to everybody, like up the video them. As I say, people, because you don't know, we want the movement grow and thing. But I'm not stray from the narrative, which is Tamilee and the female that I'm not gonna lie still, you know. Girl, look good in her video, you know, brother. Clean skin mix Latin, like she look like she a Latino, you know. You understand me? Never get a Latin girl yet, but mother love to get a Latin girl, I lie. Yeah, man. People actually may have somebody also in studio with me. That's why I say, but you don't know, I'm alone attack, you see me? So that's why I'm attack, so because somebody is here with me and thing. But I'm not telling a lot of people, I just hope you enjoy this update. And if anything comes up again with Tamilee, you don't know, I will just make you know what I go on and things. Sorry for the late delay in videos, as I say. This week was a bit hectic for me, so you don't know. But you can just look out for videos that drop, you see me, I say, and stuff like that. So, people, right about now, still, you don't know if I've reached to the end of the update. I hope you guys like it and things, because trust me, when I see what I go on, I have to drop it. So, until the next time, and the next topic, I'm